I'll take this tank. You know what? I don't care. I go by foot or by parachute, more likely. Oh man, please don't do it. There we go. This is what I wanted to do. Woohoo! Xanbot isn't that fast. Give him some time, man. Give him some time. Will I get a moderator in Jugachi stream now? Am I tired? Definitely not. Next game, you're not tired. I really like this game so far. It's pretty nice. Sometimes you're like, the side missions are kinda blah because you're like always repeating the same shit all over the place. But the main missions, like the agency missions, are really, really good. I enjoy them. I really enjoy them.
Listen, the police anti-gang task force are planning something big. We must have their plans. I've information that the officer in charge is on his way to deliver them.
Looking good.
Right now. Go there and find those plans.
Oh. TN man. Just wrecked.
Be careful,
next.
My friend. They will surely have I mean, heavy protection. Just get the data and get out.
BD, I mean. That Xanbot hates BD. But I'm not to tell, you know. Yeah, I guess Xanbot hates you. That's why he's not answering your questions, probably.
All units, we have reports. Quickly, jump onto his vehicle.
What the hell? Guards, take care of this idiot.
Three, two, four. Download the plans. I'm downloading it. Bye. Oh, we are close, we are close! Don't start burning now!
This will put us way ahead of the competition!
Woo! We got the mission! Great! Now let's run away! We are running away, we are more likely flying away. Wow! My own stream. That could be, my friend. That could be. But I guess he's even too scrub to actually get mod in his own stream. So that's what I guess. Okay, okay, okay. We have two more missions here. So I'm aiming for this mission, so I'm gonna went there, okay. Blah!
How can I help
never get more than Jugachi stream. I asked in one stream, but not Jugus. Yeah. In one stream. In any stream. Now we're going here. Outlook not so good. You're getting wrecked, mate. Oh, Speedy. I think you don't get moderator in my chat in the next couple of weeks, right? Man, I already have mod in Quantex stream. I don't care.
Sheesh.
No. We have to drive. Oh. Still straight. Still straight. Awesome. Like it. Time for the next mission, I guess, huh? This car is super fast. It's a Sakura taxi. Ah! Ball. It's 8-ball, my friend. 8. He did it again! Oh. Maybe that's the reason why I don't get any answer from him. Oh, didn't notice. I cannot protect now. Every time. Listen to Xanbot. Xanbot is nearly always right. He's just waiting for the answer that Xanbot is saying yes. Will 8-ball get removed? Don't count on it. Yeah, 8-ball is a cool, funny stuff.
I am a simple man, Scorpio. I have no need of extravagance. Though I do have one little weakness. Race cars. I want you to steal one for me. A perfect jewel, owned by the millionaire Tom Gunnarumma.
Get the car, Scorpio.
Oh, we want a racing car. Awesome. Is Santa real? Good question. Is Santa real? What the fuck? Time? What? Timo Toys or something. Thank you very much for the follow. Welcome to the community, guy. Friend. I don't know. I can't talk anymore. I'm focused in driving right now. But thank you very much for the follow and welcome to the community. How are you, man? How are you? Glad to have you here. Oh my god. Ugh. Looks good to me. Oh, Santa is real. Nice. Like it. I knew our parents are lying. Santa is real. That's what Xanbot said. I will never get modded. Good question, Judge. Man. Exit vehicle. Got it!
Thank you. The car is mine. The perfect racing machine.
The perfect racing machine. What do you guys want from me? You wood maid? Let's see, where's the next mission? I think the next mission is down here, so let's drive to it, huh? I told you. Don't mess up with Xanbot. Xanbot knows what's going on. I'm a really good driver, huh? Good joke, tell another one that you're a good driver! I told you! If I really get partnered, I will create a stone emote. Oh my god, the car is burning. Jump out of it, take this car, it looks even better, and it's probably faster. Oh man, our wheels are fucked. But I'll take it. Oh my god! Oh my god! Stones! Oh! It is not looking good so far. Not looking good. Oh, 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 oh. I'm from Germany. You can speak German. Yeah, I can speak German. I know. But we are not speaking German in the stream. I still can... Aha. Awesome. Good to know. Yeah, sure, I can speak German. But the streamer English only. Nine points to yes. Xanbot is lying. Xanbot is lying. I'm 100% sure that Xanbot is lying at that part. He's not always telling the truth. Was this all a lie? It is certain. Sorry, the chat is English only, man. It's really bad, I know, for all the German people who can't talk English or something, but... You can join the Discord if you're level 10 and then write German there. Yes, you can do this, but... You can't type German in chat. So, just write every minute something like cool or cool story until you're level 10. And if you reach level 10 then, you can join the Discord and then you can write German there. So, it's fine, I guess. I still have a chance, guys. Yeah, you still have a chance to get mod, of course. But only the... Korean moderators know when we will get a new moderator. Hey, how are you? Hi, Zabo. I'm doing fine. How are you doing, mate? Let's see you here. Welcome to the stream.
Fu,
cliché. There is this little pup.
Kind of a little bit English. Duty. That's good.
Today his monthly shipments are on the road in this
exclamation
area.
Mark will.
Take them out and teach him a lesson.
Awesome. Yeah. Will I get mod and you got? Why is everyone typing that? Is mod that cool? Is mod that important to you? Oh, we have to destroy vans. Okay. Let's go for it, I guess. Yeah, they will explode. I think I got it.
I think that gentleman got the point, all right.
Woo! Who knows? We need mod only chat to do. No, it's not important. Yeah, because Judgment Day is already a mod. But he doesn't care. He never wanted to be a mod, but I just made him a mod. That's how it worked. He's like, no, I don't need a mod. I just want to enjoy your stream and everything. And then at one certain point in the stream, I really needed a mod. So I decided Judgment Day is the only guy there. And he's like the only guy who's watching and blah, blah, blah. So I decided him to mod him. You can still use 8-Ball, but like asked other questions. Not only can I get mod, can I get this and that? Probably this is more interesting. So go here. I need a mod. There are enough mods in the channel, so. If you type /mods, you will see what kind of mods here. So this seems to be the best place, I guess. So I'll never get one.
Here we are.
Thanks for we're trolling you. Very doubtful. Oh, weapon kit, weapon parts. There we go. I take it. Can you please go inside this car? It would be a pleasure if you go inside the car. You boot maid! Aren't these my own people? I don't care. Let's go. We have this car now, so we're fine. Am I the best troll in the world? My reply is no. Yeah, you got it. You're not the best troll. Drive! Thank you. I told you. Will I reach level 100 before Judgment Day? I don't know. I don't think so. Judge is just too OP, man. Judgment Day is OP. It is not possible to be a higher level than Judgment Day. It isn't possible. I really want to know if I never stopped streaming, what kind of level Judgment Day would be right now. He's already level 69 and I stopped streaming for like 8 months, like being active in streaming. I streamed 1 week or 1 or 2 days a couple of times, but it's not what I think like really streaming. And I really want to know what kind of level he would be. Like, guess people, what kind of level would he be? Like, eight more months. What kind of level would he be, man? Like a level 100 or higher? I don't know, man. That is ridiculous. Reply AZ, try again. Good luck to anyone. You serious? 21. Will next game get unmodded? Even when Sandbot said yes, I don't think so. Let's go to the new mission that we have to do. Like I said, I really don't like this driving part.
Oh my God.
Good that I changed the cars, I guess. Stones again! Come on! Bye bye, Speedy. Oh. It's like Speedy is like getting banned every single day 20 times or something. Answer me. Damn bot is chilled, man. Because someone is isn't answering you right now, that doesn't mean that someone will answer you, will never answer you. So just be cool and wait for it. The controls of this car. Or shit, I don't like them. Firmer ban hype. Oh, what? Oh, okay, I guess. That's enough 8-ball for now. Okay. You know what? I'm doing it on the hard way. Or maybe on the easier way? I don't know. Or on the easiest way? Parachute climber! Parachute climbing 357 meters. Woohoo! It worked though. Although I'm not finished with homework. Do your homework, man. Do it right now. Speed run strats. Hi, Yuga Senpai. I'm back. Welcome back, Cindy. What did you do? Why did you went AFK? You had some problems with your kid? Did he mess something up? Did he ate your credit card already? I'm too tired to German right now. Ah, you have to do German homework, huh?
Job for you.
That sounds like Aikawaii.
How you say double whammy?
Double whammy.
First, you must destroy a very expensive and complex satellite base, which the government uses to disturb our trade routes.
Okay.
And secondly, you should seek out and kill the Chinese businessman Li Ho Fook, a traitor who stole and sold a fortune of Yula contraband to Macau gangsters recently.
Nice Chinese name. I had to go to my dorm to get my phone. I forgot it in my dorm when I went home. I get to pun his. Okay, I'm flying to that board. That was a long ride. Enjoy it. I see the satellite. I'm going for it. 4 hour stream already? No, it's 4 hours now.
Ah, you have arrived. Now to expose that bloody dish and destroy it. There are two control panels nearby. Seek them out and activate them, Seradu.
Consider it done.
Consider it done, because I'm flying right onto it.
Attack, attack!
Oh, this is not an enemy. Alright, I got it.
Oh yeah!
I told you it's easy peasy lemon squeezy. With the help of you guys. 2, 3, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Heart man, heart man.
Wonderful. Simply what? It seems the traitor Li Ho Fook is headed your way. Be aware that this businessman is cut from the very toughest of cloth. Kill him for me, La.
Okay, I kill him for you, La. What are you doing?
Thank you again.
That was easy. Seriously, that was a pretty easy. That was a pretty easy map and mission so far.
Never thought doing the dishes could be this much fun.
And now, what is the next thing to do? Hey, let's drive. It's probably faster. Second control panel. We killed the. Li Ho Fook? It's not that hard. No, 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 no. Just driving to the next control panel, and that's probably it. Boom! What are you want from me, guys, huh? No problem for me. 4, 3, 2, 3, 2, 1, 2.
You'll need some pretty heavy firepower to take that thing out, Senadu. Explosives or a cannon or something of the like.
I knew that.
Okay, I have an idea. But for that, I need the chopper. But where is he? Where's the chopper? Ah, there's the chopper. Okay, I got the chopper. 2, 4. No! One.
Don't take no passengers.
Where is it? Are you food made? Oh my god, it's already so high in the sky, man. We're kind of screwed, I think.